2018 Hyundai Elantra. Small, practical, affordable, and fun cars are vastly underrated. Drive a Volkswagen GTI, and you'll instantly understand the allure of these types of speedy, spacious, and financially smart forms of transport, often referred to as hot hatches or pocket rockets. If there is a problem with them, it's that they look like the boxes on wheels that they are, and when car companies attempt to disguise that fact with scoops and spoilers and intakes and wings, they wind up looking like something that belongs in half wheels packaging instead of in your driveway. See, Honda Civic Type R. Volkswagen demonstrates restraint in this regard. So does Hyundai, as evidenced by the redesigned and remarkably stylish 2018 Elantra GT. Before we get too far along this road, you need to know that there are two different kinds of Elantra GT. The least expensive version, just called GT, is low priced for a reason. It has a 161 horsepower four-cylinder engine, a torsion-beam rear axle suspension, less effective brakes, smaller wheels and tires, and less standard stuff. The subject of this review is the turbocharged Elantra GT Sport, which has more power, an independent rear suspension, larger brakes, bigger wheels and tires, and more standard stuff. And if you can't operate a manual gearbox, the GT Sport offers a 7-speed dual-clutch automated manual with paddle shifters, which is more entertaining than the standard GT's 6-speed automatic. You'll spend $3,900 to upgrade to this speedier and more engaging version of the new 2018 Hyundai Elantra GT. Along for the ride are LED headlights and taillights, turn signal indicators on the side mirror caps, a blind spot monitoring system with rear cross-traffic alert and lane change assist, leather seats and interior trim, heated front seats, dual-zone automatic climate control with clean air filtration, passive keyless entry with push-button engine starting, upgraded instrumentation, and more. To this, my Symphony Silver test car added a set of optional floor mats, bringing the price to $24,260. For those keeping score, that's $2,155 less than the base GTI costs.